He's been switching back and forth between missiles and plasma beams.
Really?
I don't know if this is the matchup for it, but it is
going,
on the table.
Going up against Morrigan, I think you'd want to hit missiles. I think. We'll see. All right, so well, opens up immediately.
I don't know why Affinity was going in. He was just on the commentary criticizing Chime for going in, but
I think a lot of players underestimate Morrigan. I'm not sure why exactly.
He did pick missiles, so.
He did pick missiles. That's a good Morrigan strategy. I have a feeling we're going to be seeing a lot of missiles. There she goes. Open up with the double fireballs. Magneto's not looking so good. Oh, yeah. He went down fast.
So Doom's probably going to need to take some hits.
He's not looking good. Oh, foot dive. And a stomp. And the late launch combo. He's going to keep that going.
May or may not kill. He might go for a reset here.
He's going to have to, I think. Go with the level 3.
He got the level 3.
I think that's it. That's it for Morrigan.
That's it for Morrigan. Yeah. He's still got Dormammu Doom.
Which is a hard combo to beat. X-Factor.
Oh.
That might have been a bit early. Oh!
Nice confirm off of the mid-air hit.
He might have been able to take him out if not for the X-Factor. I mean, he might anyway. He got the reset. That's it.
So,
all right, it's up to Doom.
Very strongly ahead here.
Happy birthday! Picking up Virgil.
This is trouble for Guilty, having Doom with no X-Factor
versus Virgil.
Virgil, Doom, X-Factor,
with hidden missiles.
1.5 bars.
Oh, that might be it. He X-Factored to get it, I think. And he's only level 1, so... Nope, he's got it. He's got it. Player 2 wins. So this is, 2 out of 3?
3 out of 5.
3 out of 5. All right, here goes game 2.
Okay, now he's definitely...
Yeah, he's holding back. If not for those missiles.
Good patience on waiting for the missiles to hit her. This should be a... I don't even think he really needs to go for reset. Yeah, he can just DHC Doom to Magneto.
Yeah, this is going to be a hard fight for Guilty now. This is almost the perfect.
He does get the hit, so...
Yep.
This time he will have to go for a TAC or some sort of reset. You go side.
Got the TAC. Dropped it!
That's a problem, because... Guilty immediately got space. That's not something you want to let Dormammu do.
Oh, that's true. I think Affinity might be in her head. She is playing the defensive.
Very good.
Double TAC.
I don't think
picking
she
it up.
Had those combos.
And now Guilty is back in the game.
I don't know why she... I'm guessing she didn't think she had a full 3 charges stocked. That's a questionable chaotic flame, but he's not going to get...
Does a nice chip. On DHCing out. This could be... There goes Dormammu.
He's still got a chance.
But he picked it up.
He's not building the...
There we go. Tried to wait out the X-Factor. Didn't do it well enough. Got too greedy.
No dash cancel on the foot dive there. That's not really going to do
it. That would not.
No meter for Affinity. That's Guilty's one saving grace here.
And the X-Factor up. Picks that up.
Great.
Misses the...
Misses the confirm.
The ground. Get some chip damage in.
Guilty really needs to get a hit on.
That's it. That's 2-0 Affinity.
He is already on tournament point here.
She's not waiting. Getting right back in it. Dropping the fireballs. Getting the double off immediately. Accidentally picked up Doom. for a little bit of happy birthday. Who doesn't capitalize.
Excellent chicken block there from
yes.
Infinity.
Good read, but takes a healthy chunk of damage. Oh, misses
Guilty,
that confirm.
Yeah, Guilty is not confirming well off these shell kicks. Part of that is the missiles, but not all of it.
Well, this is a tournament nerves, as the winner will go on to final round. I gotta think tournament nerves have gotta be setting in, especially in the 2-0 deficit.
I don't know about that. She might be angry, but I don't
know. Level 3, that might be it. I think that's it.
That's it for Morgan.
Yep.
As long as she has Dormammu, I think she still has a chance here.
Well, she's proven she can come back.
Excellent.
Nice.
I like
oh, dropped it.
There, but oh, nice confirm there.
All right.
This is
back to 2-on-2.
So we got a game.
We got a
now,
game.
I think Affinity will be looking to get Virgil in here. The problem with that is that if he tries to DAC or THC into or DHC rather into
there's the DHC
into the Virgil belt.
Get Doom out. Oh, some hot Doom on Doom action.
Now, Virgil cannot. Oh, I do not like that.
Pop the X factor. Whoa, but, oh, but did you see the damage?
I don't really like Guilty going in there. I think you wait for him to try and get activate belt.
Oh, that might be it. That might be it.
Bankai.
That's it.
3-0 Affinity.
3-0 Affinity. We have a winner.
After a 20 or so minute Under Night and Birth Grand Finals, our Marvel Grand Finals takes about 3 or 4 minutes. But that's okay. That is okay because this is Marvel.
This is Marvel.
The greatest fighting game known to